What it do, YouTube, where y'all tune into the ESPN, man. It's the Special Podcast Network. And today, man, we got a story coming out of Chicago, man. For y'all that been following the drill scene in Chicago, man, y'all probably familiar with FBG Duck, you know what I'm saying? FBG Duck was killed 2020, August the 4th, on Oak Street, you know what I'm saying? His real name is Carlton Weekly. And they have charged five people with his murder. These five people they charged with his murder is O-Block. And if you've been following this drill music situation, you know O-Block and FBG ducking them don't get along. You know what I'm saying? It was speculated at first that they may have something to do with it, but here go what the authorities say. They say that they charged them with a racketeering charge. You know what I'm saying? It's a authorities said that the reason that this is charged federally is because they said they had evidence that it was a racketeering enterprise, you know what I'm saying? For those who don't know, man, it's their RICO charge, you know what I'm saying? And it said that, and that murder of FBG Duck was involved in the investigation. It's five suspects, man. They range from the ages from 22 to 30. You know what I'm saying? O-Block gang members. I ain't gonna read their name out. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna do that because, you know, you innocent until proven guilty. But I know it been a lot of people speculating, wondering whether they ever gonna find out who, you know, did that hit on FBG Duck, man. He had just dropped a song right before he died last year called "Dead Niggas or Dead Homies." No, it was called "Dead Niggas," I think. You know what I'm saying? And he was talking about a whole lot of ops. So a lot of people thought they triggered the assassination of the well-known rapper. You know what I'm saying? But they say they got to go to court. Well, they already been to their hearing. A couple of them, all of them in custody. And they said they didn't say if it was some more people they were looking for or whatever. But I know a lot of people going to think King Von had something to do with it. You know, allegedly, that's what they going to think. But you know, King Von was tragically killed last November, a couple months after FBG Duck, about, you know, this situation in Atlanta. I mean, in Atlanta, dealing with Quando and them. But I guess this brings some closure for his mama, or sort of. You know, she been crying out, telling people to stop using his name, you know what I'm saying, being disrespectful. But these young niggas don't care about shit. They all talk about they mama, they daddy, they brother. If they feel disrespected in some way, I think any young nigga gonna take it all the way there. But I'm gonna keep y'all updated on this situation, man. You know what I'm saying? I know everybody was probably wondering, man, you know, were they ever gonna come up with the shooter? But yeah, they said it was two cars, four shooters, man, you know what I'm saying, hopped out and assassinated him. Rest in peace, FBG Duck, man. I hope and pray y'all stop all this bullshit, man, killing and all. I mean, I don't know. I try to stay out there conversation, because when I talk about it, I can't say nothing but harsh words about it, because the shit don't make no sense. But y'all tune into the ESPN, man, the Extra Special Podcast Network. Hit that like and subscribe button.